I'm very happy to join the celebration today in the completion of the expanded terminal for Fredericton's International Airport. I want to congratulate Joanne, the members of the board, and all those who work so hard to make this important project come to fruition. In 2018, the Government of Canada allocated $9 million for this expansion and renovation of our province's capital city's international airport. Our government believes strongly in the role that airports play in the economic development of every corner of our province, and we will always stand by the airport in Fredericton and other New Brunswick airports in ensuring that they can continue to welcome tourists, New Brunswickers, and Canadians and people from around the world to our beautiful province for work or as tourists. Alors, félicitations. Merci pour le travail extraordinaire que vous faites tous les jours. Et j'ai bien hâte à visiter de nouveau l'aéroport de Fredericton. Et ce sera un plaisir pour moi de célébrer en personne cet grand accomplissement.